wonder if holding out would have even done anything there, because it's just... I feel like it's so easy for Marth to just edgeguard Falcon. Like right here. He missed his punish, and he still was able to keep him in an edgeguard position. So I know from like 0 to 31, you technically could have like chain grab right there. That was actually really good. I don't know if that was on purpose, but when you get that grab at the edge like that, you can wait for the way the Lao will kind of just die. Well, they'll do the grab release where they fly away. I imagine super strong versus Falcon in this matchup. Alternatively, on Battlefield, you can do a down throw in that position. Marth will throw you into the stage. Terrible grab. I hope he was going for something else. Ooh! I feel like he's trying to be fancy. Ipula is. Eric. I don't know if you're trying to get it on comms. But... I definitely can't hear anything. I don't know if you can.
Huh? I can't hear anything either, but as long as the stream can hear us, then that's fine.
I'm hoping here. I'm just hoping. I'm not screaming into the void.
I'm going to put my trust into Randy. As E-Poodle put that trust into that shield breaker, I don't know what he was trying to do. Ooh.
Got the jump.
All she wrote? Yeah. All she fucking wrote. That was game one?
That was game one. On Dreamland is interesting, but Ipula's probably feeling cocky or something. You know,
from what I know, Dreamland is not a good Marth stage, right? It's probably the worst.
Yeah, I disagree, but you know, that's just me personally.
Every time I watch like top players, they take like the counter break of Marth to like Dreamland. It's like, yeah, you can't kill once I get to this percent. Your combo stop working on me. I'm a Gucci. All that.
Yeah. So like, you know, to me, like, and I agree with the sentiments. It's like Marth can't kill stuff like that. But if you're really willing to just play neutral the whole time, like, how does Marth lose with more stage? He just keeps running away.
Exactly. That's a big, like, basic tempo or something like that. Or even just, like, even at the low percentage. Just like, start, like, a big ass combo. Just, like, running
away. We're not talking Marth anymore, are we?
We're
talking, though.
The Falcon Dittos? Yeah. Has the Smokers tag out.
Shout out Captain Smokers. Rocket two colors. I don't know if he's sending the message. He's just
fans for the people at home!
Oh, good.
Oh my goodness.
I like that Griffin is throwing out good knees. And that Ipoodle's throwing out, I'm sorry, good nairs, but Ipoodle's throwing out terrible nairs, but like Ipoodle's placement of those nairs is better, so he's just so waiting out.
this is the guy who's like maining Falcon.
Yeah.
USA best country right here. God, that's really his whole tag, USA best country. Oh no. Are we gonna see a stock from this? Don't we not? Hold on. Wait, Falcon up tilt doesn't spike in this game?
No, it's just not.
I'm learning so much.
That is insane that it spikes in Ultimate. I too am learning here.
I mean, it makes sense when I think about it. It's like a heel dropping down.
Yeah, you know, point. I don't necessarily disagree. I'm just, it's just such a mental shift, you know?
It's just like, wait, does it send you out?
What other moves are just completely different moves? I know Fox's Fair is.
Oh, yeah. Fox's Fair has, like, so many multi-hitting properties. But, okay, good ledge hog.
No fastball on that down smash, on that down air. Could have had a knee. He just keep falling with the knee.
Like, in the way he was moving, you think he would have gone to that point, right?
Yeah. mostly just doing crazy stuff, so I'm like expecting him to know like little crazy mini games as opposed to like General Falcon. Like like rules and stuff, yeah. That works.
That works. Full screen jump,
yeah.
Punch.
On FD. It works. It works.
I'll just take your word for it.
I've seen it work way too many times. It's a legitimate choice. Yeah, round start. You just do that full hop. Because they try running away immediately, and then they realize it, and then their brain fucking shatters for a
middle,
sec.
They're in the middle of like, the dash back already. It's like, oh, too late at this point.
And that's what I'm saying. Like, he's doing, like, a bunch of these, like, stupid little things that I'm like, like, I know.
Ooh, what goes around comes around.
It's so funny. This is actually, like, such a funny set. Because.
Ethan was here to put on a show. Like, the other man came here to, like, play in a bracket, trying to put a show off, like, show my best, show my skills. He's like, nah, man. Let's get the people at home something to watch.
Like, I guarantee Griffin could have hit that. He knows how to follow, like. Like, just the different things that these Falcons are good at is like. No. Absolutely. Nobody does.
No
Mario. That's it.
Only Mario.
Mario and Doc.
That's sad.
Griffin to move a little bit better off his aerials. Like, he threw out that bear there, should have been running immediately. Yeah, yeah, that stuff. Very whizzy of him. Oh no, Smuckers wouldn't need there.
I was thinking of like every other Falcon I would have need, and the only one that didn't come to mind was none. Like, none would have done the same. I would have done like some like back air shit.
Not like this. Oh my God.